Power truly is inside of every one of us to change whatever situation we're in and the environment around us. What we have to understand is that our energy impacts everybody around us. But first of all, our energy affects how we feel. You know, that's a product of us. This message about being a coffee bean, about choosing to not let life beat you down and make you soft and sad and weak like the carrot, or hard and mad and mean like the egg in a pot of boiling water, but to be a coffee bean instead, because a coffee bean changes the pot of boiling water into a pot of coffee. So it's how you effectively change that and tailor it to each audience. And as you go up in age, they get more and more the details of my backstory. Because my backstory, you know, by the time you're at the high school level or the community level, that we're talking about the fact that I got sentenced to life in prison for organized crime, that I went to a place, one of the hardest, biggest pots of boiling water there is in the world, a maximum security penitentiary in Texas. But if you talk to a fifth grader that saw my presentation this morning, then the fifth grader would be like, well, what are you talking about? He talked about being a carrot, an egg, and a coffee bean, and about going up and talking to other kids and being kind and being helpful and smiling.
It was pretty good. I mean, very emotional. Went through a lot. Changed his life around.
I like how he said, everything that you go through, there's always going to be a better end result. You just got to fight through it and finish strong. I think it's great that he wants to share that with everybody and just like give everybody, like, it's not worth it. Whatever you're thinking about doing, it's not worth it.
When Coach Perry first came to NCSA, he said, you know, I'm here and I'm going to bring the message and the lesson of the coffee bean with me. So we've just realized there was a lot of trying things going on and a lot of circumstances that was out of everyone's control. And Dr. Logan gave the green light and said, now's the time to get Damon West here, and our community rallied behind us.
I think it's great that he came and spoke to us. I'm happy that he did. I think it was great for some of us to hear that.
We would just like to say thank you to our community and the sponsors who brought the message of the coffee bean to our students and our staff at NCSA. Your generosity and you believing in the message of the coffee bean is going to go a long ways.
Through positive messaging, I think that we can turn this town into a pot of coffee.
Keep trying, because there's always something in the end.